Hello, and welcome to another Azure Purview video. My name is Wolfgang, and today I would like to jump into my planned Quickstart series about Azure Purview. So the question is, what is Azure Purview, and why you should consider starting and having a first look on Azure Purview? So basically, what is it? It's a data governance service, and it was introduced in December 2020. And Microsoft, well, introduced it with some ideas behind, because in every company you have different data estates. You have databases, data lakes, data transformations. Data is flowing from different systems to others. And the question is, how can we as company members have some sort of overview about our data estates, about the different services that are there in our enterprises? And what is needed and what is included in Azure Purview? Well, Azure Purview allows you to map your data sources. It allows you to identify data sources in your organization, whether they are on premises or in the cloud. So it doesn't matter if you are already in the cloud or your data is stored on premises. Azure Purview allows you to map your data sources across hybrid data sources. And it allows you to discover trusted data in your company with the inclusion of automatic classification. I will talk about the classification in one of my next videos, but Purview scans your data and checks your data, and it applies some sort of stamps and hints. Hey, there's email addresses, there is customer data stored, there is my product data stored, and so on and so forth. And what it also does, it understands your data supply, your data lineage. Data is flowing in every company from one system to the other and back and forth. So Purview allows you to get some sort of overview about that. And last but not least, technical inventory is nice, but we need to have some sort of business glossary. Business context. And Purview allows you to add business context to your data estate, to classify your data, to get some business glossary into your inventory. And that is Azure Purview in 2 or 3 minutes, just a quick start. And how we will create an Azure Purview account, that is the topic of the next video. Stay tuned, and I hope you enjoyed it. Please give feedback in the comments below, and see you next time. Azure Purview time.